I found one of your statues.
A boar. An important part of the collection.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
With the past, I mean. Your past.
That's one of those questions you shouldn't ask.
Is it? I guess those are the rules. But someone should ask it, even if you ask it of yourself.
What are you, a Zen master now?
Of course. Didn't you know? What would you like to learn?
Tang, it's Wei. Stay on that wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But Wei, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But Wei, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
Thank you.
Okay, I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Wei?
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quark Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy, but I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend, but I think it's fair to call it justice.